you always want the best, right?
Yes.
You send your children to the best schools that you can afford. Always want the best. I'd like to welcome our members, our new members who have been in the club for less than 6 months. Raise your hands if you have been in the club. Welcome to the club. You just joined the best Toastmasters club, not just in Area P of District 100. This is the best club, not only in the district, not only in the region, but in the Toastmasters world. And I will tell you why. When you join a club, what are the three things that you look for, that you should look for? Membership. Does the club have enough members that will make the meeting lively, productive, enlightening, where you can learn something? What is the quality of membership? Where in the world can you find a club that has three generations as members? We have members here as young as below 30, in the middle age between 50 and 55, and beyond 70. We have three generations here. I'll be turning 70. That means I'm 30 years old, because life begins at 40. So we have the best membership here. In my other club, it's dying. We meet with 2, 3, 4, at most 6 members. This club went through that also, because we lost a lot of members who moved to other states because of job assignments. But when we started meeting in this club, this is God sent to us. When we moved to this club, to this restaurant, this club bloomed just like a flower, because it was fertilized and watered by young members. Members come and go. It's part of natural attrition in any organization. We lose some members, but we gain some. And thanks to our meetup under the leadership of Elizabeth, and to our dynamic public relations then, now Dr. Jim, where in the world can you meet a club who has a member who has been there for 38 years? No. Only in Nas Speakeasy Toastmasters Club. Ken is the master when it comes to membership issues. He has been in Toastmasters membership campaign for decades. You cannot, who can beat that? We have members here who have been in the club for less than 6 months. We have 10. 7 months to a year, we have 2. 7. More than 1 year to 4 years, we have 8. 6 to 10 years, we have 4. 21 to 30 years, 2. And 35. More than 35, 1. And the honor goes to Ken. You can find that anywhere, anywhere in the world. Now, why is the quality of membership important? If I were a new member and I joined a club, and the club has been in existence for only a year, is that a better club than one which has members for as long as 38 years, 20 years? Definitely, the one which has been in existence for decades is a better one. Why? Because there'll be more experienced members. So if you are thinking, oh, I'm just trying this club because I'm new, I might get out later, don't get out. Don't get out and join another club because you cannot find one like this. Mm-hmm. I tell you. What do you learn from this club? Ken has the experience. Anytime we don't have a speaker, Ken is ready to speak. Today, she told me, we don't have a speaker. I said, I'll try to speak and encourage new members to stay. Dal can speak anytime. He can speak at the drop of a hat. Yeah. We have so many members here who can speak at the drop of a hat. So when I was driving last night, what will I tell the club members? I have so many speeches in mind. I think the best speech that I can give is about this club. Because I love this club. I joined Carson Toastmasters Club 8 years ago. I was a charter member, I was the founding secretary. I'm just staying in this club today out of loyalty. Because I invested so much in that. But in this club, I have declared and I will declare again that I am a member for life, whether you like it or else. It's not whether you like it or not. Now, let me tell you the opportunities in this club. First, speaking opportunity. We have 52 weeks in a year. If we throw away 6, so we will have 46 meetings, okay? 46 meetings. Times 3, that's 138 speeches in a year. The new members can easily have 10 speeches out of 136 speeches. So there'll be growth, okay? And not only one, not only two. We can have 138 speakers in a year. And we will still have 16 speaking slots available for those who want to speak. That means that you will grow here. In Toastmaster, under the program, the educational program that will end by June of next year, you have to start with competent communicator manual, 10 speeches, advanced communicator bronze, 10, advanced communicator silver, advanced communicator gold, 10, so 40, plus about 2 to 3 presentations, so you are done with your communication track. So you can finish the 10, the first 10, in your first year before the end of Toastmaster year 2020. There is still time. And there is the leadership track. In your competent communication manual, for those who have the old program, there are 10 in the project completion record in your manual. There are 10 groups of leadership skills that you will be involved in. Listening, critical thinking, time management, planning, organization and delegation, facilitation, motivation, up to 10 building. In other words, these are the functionary roles that we do, from being a timer, evaluator, grammarian, and here, we have the best grammarian in the Toastmasters world. There's no dispute about that, right? You are all smiling, you know? She's the best teacher, she's the master grammarian. So you will be able to perform all of this. And as you do that, every meeting, you have to have your project completion record filled out and signed by the Vice President of Education, so that this can be submitted for you to get your competent leader certificate. What else do you learn from this club? Well, you can go to the website. There are so many materials which are free. You attend conferences, very cheap. Sometimes the food is free, sometimes the food is free. You attend speech contests. So you see, you are able to see and hear the best speakers from different Toastmasters club. This club has produced speech, public speaking champions. Noor, Dan, Raj, several times. Who else? Ron, Elizabeth. No, I lost. I won in my other club. This club has produced district director, district governor, in the person of the late, what's her name?
Betty was the district governor.
District governor, the president who recruited me.
Sally.
Sally Adamo. We produced area directors. Ron, Elizabeth, Noor. This club did not produce me because I became area director before I joined this club. In other words, there are so many people with experience who can help you, walk you through if you want leadership opportunities in the district or even in the region, even up to international positions, international president and directors. So don't entertain that doubt that you are just trying this club. Stick with this club and you will not regret it. You have seen how we meet every week. Compare this with other clubs. It's, we are this, others are like this. Okay? Welcome to our new members, and let me say thank you to our senior members who always attend our meeting every week without fail, rain or shine, especially Ken, our youngest member. He will have a lifetime award for membership in this club, Madam Toastmaster.